We are literally in the middle of nowhere and our limo just broke down.
Oh!
What?
Oh my god! No
freaking
kid prints. No freaking way. Yo! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Guys, I'm Old Sarge. Welcome back to another epic video. Today, I'm giving you guys something special. Today, we are going to an abandoned factory to explore it for an overnight challenge in a freaking limousine. This is something that nobody's ever done, so smash that like button. We're giving you guys new content, crazy content. I got my buddy right here, CJ.
What's up, guys?
And I got Omar Gosh TV with me inside somewhere, probably taking a shit as always. So smash that like button. The boys will both have their video links down below. Guys, we're taking a limo. I've never been in a limo before in my entire life, so this is gonna be something really, really special for me. And we're gonna go to an abandoned factory? Like, what? All right, guys, now that we're inside of the limo, we're going to an abandoned factory to do an overnight challenge. Apparently, this factory, it's an abandoned power plant somewhere here in Delaware. It's supposed to be super haunted. Now, I've got two problems going on tonight. First problem being, the f***ing sock monkey is inside the limo and nobody told me. You guys remember the sock monkey from the attic, the haunted attic video. Dude, how did it even get here? How? Apparently nobody knows where the sock monkey came from. It's literally in the limousine. Now, I think the driver has something to do with it. He's trying to pull a fast one on us. He does watch our videos. So, what do you think?
I don't know. I don't know. It's got me flabbergasted, guys. I don't know.
It's all good, because sock monkey, my boy, is coming with us to the haunted factory.
It is kind of creepy, though.
Dude, you know what we should do?
I should attach him to my book bag.
When we'll go through the whole factory with him.
Guys, where do you see abandoned haunted channels going in a limo to a freaking factory? So big shout out to CJ, my boy over here. That's his new name, CJ, my boy,
CJ,
okay?
My boy.
Go to his link, his channel link will be down below. You guys can watch his video that he's making tonight and go to see Omar's channel as well. Show him, so yo, you're looking good in that limo, boy.
Thanks, bro.
Damn, look at that. Subscribe to Omar as well. Show the boys some love. Check it out. We're in a limo going to an abandoned factory. Now I know what this looks like. Mom, you guys are ballers going to an abandoned factory in a limo. Well, here's the thing, guys. We didn't tell you this. We actually stole this limo. That's all I'm going to say. Guys, you know, I always envisioned limos to be like a party type scene, party vibe, not like people half asleep on their phones.
Good point.
You know,
we got a long ride.
Mo was just on his phone before he picked up. Come on,
man. It's true. And the reason why I'm actually vlogging this and not just starting at the factory and the abandoned place and the haunted place like I usually start my videos, I thought this would be really cool to take you guys along on the adventure, make you guys feel like you're a part of this day with us, not just like, oh, I just wanted to show you guys a little bit of behind the scenes and, you know,
plus, we're in a limo, dude. It's freaking cool.
Right? Right?
Just to go exploring in a limo.
Right? Yo, big thanks to CJ over here. And big thanks to our homie Sonny over there for driving us.
Thank you, Sonny.
Smash that like button. I need you guys to just tear that like button apart, because we give you guys real epic entertaining content. Like, nobody does it like we do, all right?
I know a lot of people have never been on a limo before. Just like myself. Like, look at me. I got 1 million subscribers and this is like literally my first time on a limo.
Drunk that whole champagne bottle.
Bro, I don't drink. We all know that. I don't drink. Literally, I don't drink. And it's not empty. But
that was from the last time.
I want to show you guys what limos have to offer. Like, look at this. This is cool. You got like secret compartments over here. You got, I don't know, what's the Brian? What's that for?
That's the maker of the limo.
Oh, the maker?
Yep.
I mean, so all you pretty much have is like cups, bottles, and
I got napkins with an F for facing.
Ooh, I like that. CJ facing right there, aka CJ my boy. Oh, look at that. There's mirrors up there. That's so cool.
Woo. You want to show them the thing that's locked up?
The what?
Hit it.
Hey, we got a TV. Oh, that's so cool. Yeah, why are they flickering?
Yo, oh, what the hell, dude?
Is it breaking down?
Yo, Sonny, what's going on, dude?
Oh, shit.
I've lost everything, CJ. I don't know what's going on.
What do you mean? You lost everything?
I think our limo just broke down.
What the hell is going on? Oh, we lost all the lights?
Dude, there's no power in here.
The only way you control the power is back here.
We just lost all our lights. Check it out. Okay. We're not even near our location.
What? I can still hear the car running.
Huh?
Yo.
Well,
Are you serious, dude?
Our limo just shut off. Are you for real right now? Yo, Tom, my boy.
Yo, you guys got signal.
I got nothing.
You got signal here?
My phone's on. Are you trying to start it?
I got one little tiny bar.
We got headlights. That's good.
I got no signal on my phone. Dude, you're for real? Are you messing with us?
We've lost. We're dead.
Oh.
Yeah. Dude, what the hell?
Guys, we literally just broke down. Yeah, where even are we? Where are we right now?
Where's my jacket so I can put that on?
We've been driving. We've been driving. You
don't have to open the door. I got it. All right, there it goes.
Yeah. So, guys, we are, Sonny, what do you think that... What, it smells bad?
Yeah.
Like the car?
No. I don't know what it smells like.
So this just went from 0 to 100 real quickly. Our limo just broke down. The first time in a limo and it breaks down. It's nobody's fault, really. Things break. You know, that's what happens sometimes.
Jeez, I don't know what's going on.
Why are we even going outside right now? Should we call like CAA or something? Oh, it smells like skunk out here.
How come we have power here in the main...
Oh, what is that?
What is
that? What is that?
Listen. Hey.
You can hear it.
You can hear something here.
Oh, it just went away.
It stopped.
Y'all know about cars, but that sounded like a radiator. Like,
guys, we're in the middle of nowhere. Legit. We're literally in the middle of nowhere, and our limo just broke down. This is insane.
Has no
got nothing?
Hey, it won't start.
What was that? What is at the top of that hill?
Dude, are you for real right now?
Behind that tree right there.
Hold on.
This is a scary ass road, and there's this bridge over there? Huh? That's a steep hill. Guys, our limo is legit broken right now. We're in the middle of nowhere.
You guys have signal for real quick.
I have no signal on my phone.
I don't have any
more. I literally have no signal on my phone. Yo, we've been hearing car noises on this road, and there's literally nothing here.
Nothing at all.
It sounds like a car's coming toward us, but there's nobody.
Dude, I see. It's almost like I see headlights, too.
Damn, CJ.
Out of the road.
This thing is like in the middle of the road.
We are pushing.
Yo, is Sunny in the driver's seat?
Yeah.
It's a good thing it's a bit. It's a good thing it's a bit of a downhill. Go to the side, yeah. Dude, what the hell? There we go. It sounds like they do.
Yo, that would suck. Hey, there's like a bridge up there.
There is a bridge.
How come he's not stopping?
Yo, hit it right there, man.
All right, there you go.
So we are in the middle of nowhere, broken down in a limo. We're trying to get to an abandoned factory. The factory is about half an hour, 45 minutes away from here. And we're literally stuck in the middle of nowhere. There's no houses in sight. Literally, there's nothing around us. And we're stuck in the middle of a dead zone. Our cell phones have no reception. I left my cell phone inside the limo. I can't believe this is happening right now. Do you guys think it's Tom, my boy, that's doing this? Or Monkey, my boy? Wait, why are we walking here?
Because it looks like there's wood on the bridge.
Wood?
Yeah, it looks like a wood bridge.
Listen.
What is that?
There's water.
I'm not going
first. I heard like a howl.
What is that?
Hello? Do you hear like a howl?
Yeah.
Bro, we're in the middle of nowhere. There's no houses, no signal. Just nothing but swampland. Where are we, though?
How far are we from that factory?
Half an hour to 45 minutes.
What?
Yeah.
At least 45 minutes, guys.
Jesus, this is a scary looking bridge.
Look, I'm telling you, it looks like wood up here.
Bro, you know this area. What is this place?
I don't know.
You've never been here?
No, I've never have been down this road.
Guys, look, there's a creepy swamp. Oh my God. There's like this creepy ass swamp over here. Our limo driver is there. Okay. Oh, you're right. Guys, look at this. I haven't seen a bridge like this. It's a wooden bridge. You know we're in the middle of nowhere when you have a wooden bridge. And there's like this creepy swamp here. Whoa. Where are we? Yo. Yo. I just saw a face in the fucking bush over there.
Please be kidding me.
Yes. Hello?
Dude, what is this place?
I don't know, it's like swamp territory.
I hear a car again.
But there's no car. Someone named Meadow was here. People writing their names. Someone named Meadow. Can someone tell me why there's peanuts everywhere on the ground?
Dude, I hear another car.
I don't see no car.
I heard somebody coming.
Why is there peanuts everywhere? Look. There's peanuts everywhere. Literally finding peanuts everywhere we go.
God, this is a scary ass marshland, bro.
In this cold weather? Hell no. This is actually scary. Like, it's turned into... Dude, this is kind of weird. Like, it's turned into an adventure already, and we haven't even made it to the abandoned factory. Once we get the car rolling, we're still going to make it to the abandoned factory.
Hey. Are those coyotes?
That's a wolf.
What the fuck was that?
That's a wolf.
I know you guys heard that. Those are like wolf howling.
Dude, how'd it get so freaking cold here all of a sudden?
Cold real quick.
Literally, it got so freaking cold.
0 to 100.
Whoa.
What the fuck was that?
Dude, that was scary. What was that? It sounded like something. It sounded like something's plunged in the water, but the water's not even moving.
I all of a sudden feel like not wanted on this bridge right now. It's weird. I just get a bad vibe.
Dude. Dude, go on, go on.
What?
Omar, come here.
What?
Quick. There is something. There's something fucking.
I don't even know.
You heard something?
Listen,
yeah.
Listen.
It sounded like somebody crying.
That's what I thought.
What? Oh, yeah.
Over here.
Come closer.
Omar, come here.
Hello? Dude, that sounded like a man crying.
I heard something over here, and then something across the way over there.
It sounded like somebody sobbing.
Yeah, that's literally what it sounded like. Like somebody sobbing.
Dude, how come we've been out here so long, we haven't seen a single freaking car go through
this bridge?
We've
at least been out here for 45 minutes. At least.
You want to go back in the limo and get warm?
Yeah, we should go back in the limo.
Let's just get warm. And Sonny said he was going up the hill there to get... cell phone reception or see if he could find anything, but
what the fuck?
What the hell is going on?
Dude, what's Sonny doing over there?
Sonny, are you okay?
Don't go near that. Don't go near that.
No, we gotta go.
Just Sonny. He's probably working on the car or something.
That's not a car sound. No way.
Oh. What the fuck is that?
You heard that? I heard somebody shout. And there's a car coming.
There's no car.
What do you mean there's a car coming?
I hear it coming.
I hear it.
There's a big ass animal or something.
We've been hearing a car coming forever since we got here.
Let's just get the wet
out. Yeah, let's warm up. Let's go warm up. It's freaking cold, guys. It's freezing cold out here. Bro, I have my thick jacket with me and I'm only wearing my little sweater.
Are you really?
Yeah.
You know what I hate? Like, my ears hurt.
What?
Yo, where the hell is Sonny?
Let's just get in the car.
Where is
he? Yo, Sonny. Sonny, my boy?
He's probably back here.
Is he in the car warming up? Yo, he's not here.
Where the hell is he?
Sonny!
Get in the car.
Sonny!
Get in the car. This is weird. This is crazy.
Sonny!
Just get in the car, bro. Lock the door.
Guys, get in the car. This is just...
I'm freezing too. I'm absolutely froze right now.
It is so cold. Wow. What is going on right now?
What the fuck is that? Yo, what is that? Open. Omar, what the fuck is going on?
That's right, Sonny.
Please, open around. The door. Hopefully that's Sonny. Sonny, oh shit! Oh! Dude.
Bunch of little bitches.
Dude, where you been? Dude, we've been waiting.
Oh, we're shitting ourselves.
I got down there far enough where I got a bar of reception. The GPS says
where. That's where you went. You went to get cell phone reception.
Oh. I'm about sitting right here.
He just called us little bitches.
Crybaby Bridge or somewhere around Crybaby Bridge.
What the hell is Crybaby Bridge? Please don't tell me that's real. Are you joking?
What's Crybaby Bridge?
What is that?
What is that?
You've never heard Crybaby Bridge?
No, I've never heard Crybaby Bridge.
You know what Crybaby Bridge is, right?
I've heard stories, but I mean, is this it?
Yeah, well, this is. Listen, guys, Crybaby Bridge is like a. I don't know what the story is, but all I know is like, it's an urban legend type thing. Like, we're legit near Crybaby Bridge.
That's what it says.
Wow. All right, if that's true, then what the urban legend is, you take baby powder and put it on the back of your car. But we don't have baby powder.
No. Shit. We don't.
Okay.
That would be cool.
If you go to the bridge, which I'm assuming we were just on, which is supposed to be wooden.
Is that when we were hearing those cry howls in the water?
Dude, that makes sense now.
We were hearing.
That actually makes sense.
Did you hear the man crying in the water?
I heard a bunch of things even when I had my camera off.
Yeah, because I got it on camera, a man crying.
I heard something like that.
I thought it was one of you guys.
I thought it was a dog.
No, I thought it was maybe like you, because you were a little further away from us. But every time I looked over there, I could hear you talking.
Okay, so this makes perfect sense. We heard crying coming from the Crybaby Bridge. Apparently, this place is haunted.
Dude, I don't like this.
What are the odds of us breaking down on a fucking Crybaby Bridge?
You know what I want to know? What are the odds of us being out here for like a couple hours and not one single car has passed us?
Exactly, thank you.
That's true.
And I've even heard cars coming. Not one single car. Like, I've been rolling already for a couple of minutes, and not one car. There's nobody.
Sonny, how long did AAA say until they'd be here?
Dude, 45 minutes until damn AAA gets here? That's how far out we are.
Fuck. What the fuck,
guys? This is not good, because we're trying to go do a video at the factory.
We have to, dude. Like,
this is a piss off.
This is a serious piss off, because, dude, that factory was freaking perfect, man. And this is the only time we could have filmed it. You guys are leaving tomorrow.
What?
Was a truck, like, I for sure thought it was coming towards us, and it just there's nothing here now.
You heard a truck for real?
Yeah, I swear. Even there's somebody.
What do you mean there's somebody? Get out there, get out there. So it looks like it's gonna be a really long night, you guys. I've thrown on my thicker jacket. It's too cold out here. This is the Canada jacket, what I call this. Did we really just break down on the haunted bridge?
Yeah, what's the freaking odds, dude?
We just broke down on the Crybaby Bridge. Apparently, this is a famous bridge. I've never heard of it before. We're on our way to a freaking factory.
I can't even hit the lottery, but we break down on a damn haunted bridge.
This is cool. This is turning into an adventure on its own, you guys. So apparently, the legends about the haunted, what's it called again?
Crybaby Bridge.
The haunted Crybaby Bridge apparently is where we are stranded right now, out of all places in the world. Apparently, you hear crying, and yo, we heard crying!
Yeah.
We literally heard a man crying.
It sounded like a guy sobbing in the woods. It was so damn creepy.
And it's funny, because it's not even woods there. That's all swamplands. It's all water. That's fucking scary, bro. We're gonna explore the bridge. We heard a baby coughing.
Dude, you heard that?
What the fuck was that?
Dude, I don't know. That sounded like somebody talking behind you.
Fuck that. No.
You heard that too? I thought you...
No, I swear.
Yo, I thought CJ was talking right now, and I'm like, wait a minute, CJ, it was like a woman's voice, dude.
Yes. Guys, let me know in the comments below if you spot anything in the darkness on this bridge, or anywhere surrounding the bridge.
Or hear anything.
This place is legit haunted.
Or shout out at the damn tow company to get us.
Bro, I don't think these guys are even coming. We've been here for a while.
This is way past 45 minutes.
Yeah, it may seem like we've been here for a few minutes, but we've actually been here for quite some time. I mean, I did have to switch my jacket, and... Okay, this is cool. We have an adventure.
Sonny's scared
now. Sonny is scared.
I feel like I'm just a limo driver, man. Don't bring me in on this.
I feel like something was stopping us from going on this bridge.
I don't like to say that.
As if maybe it was going to fall in the water or something. Like, maybe it was a good thing.
I mean, that makes perfect sense that the car breaks down.
right beside a freaking haunted bridge. This is a crybaby bridge.
I don't. Why am I going first? I don't want to go first.
I'll go first. I'll go first. I'll go first.
We're all terrified of this, guys.
Guys, you know us sergeants. We lead the way. We go first, and then we run first too when we get scared. So, this is so creepy. I kid you not. This is the.
Fuck, dude.
What the fuck? That was coming from the water.
I'm not even getting anywhere even close to that.
What the? Get in the fucking river. Get in the fucking river.
Fuck this. Get in the fucking limo, bro. Get in the fucking limo.
Yeah, you're right. Yo, there might be somebody down there.
It sounded like a little girl in the water. Bro, is there somebody down there?
Hello?
Dude, that sounded like a little kid or something.
There's no way anyone's down there. Bro, I'm jumping over. I'm jumping over, bro. In the water? Which way?
They call this the crybaby bridge, dude. I swear that was either a cry from a baby, just like that cough. That looks like powder.
Hey, powder.
Ew. No,
that's a damn, like, medicine bottle. Ew.
It's so roughed up,
another
dude.
Cry for me. Think that's the AAA?
It better be. As long as they've taken to get here.
Is there anything in there?
I can't open it here.
Can you hold this? It's probably frozen shut, isn't it?
It is frozen. It's so cold and finished.
I don't know.
Yo, is that baby powder for real?
Oh,
let's try it out.
Dude, fuck yeah. Look how dirty it's been here for a long time.
Pause for a second.
Look at that.
Guys.
Huh.
Like,
what the hell was that sound?
Like,
that's what I'm freaking out about.
Quit messing around and everything. This is obviously not messing around. There's a damn kid, and then we found this shit. We're not doing that. No fucking way.
Dude, we have to do it.
No.
Think about how many babies' asses this goes on.
Dude, I'm not having this.
Yo, I may be joking around, but this is some serious shit, bro.
Hey, legit though, legit. Like off camera, like what was that sound? Were you guys messing around? Did you make that?
That
sound?
Was a bro. When me and CJ first got to the bridge at the beginning of the night, we heard a man screaming.
It
now
was like
it's
a
girl,
man, like sobbing.
Yeah, a sobbing man. And now it was like a sobbing man slash girl. I don't know. It was weird.
That sounded like a baby. That
it
sounded
did,
like
yeah,
a baby.
Yeah, it sounded like a deep.
Is this a demo?
No.
The limo just started up.
Did it start up? Don't even lie.
What the f- Go, go, go. Yo, the limo started up by itself. Bro, it's not running.
It sounded like something was running.
Dude, it sounded like it turned on.
It's not running, though. Okay, this is just weird. Ew, my hands are dirty from that dirty, disgusting bottle. Dude, the limo is legit just running by itself. Anybody in there? Nope, nothing but Sock Monkey, my boy's in there. Bro, the limo is freaking running by itself.
It's been over at least an hour.
It wasn't running.
I heard it running.
I heard it running too, but it's not running.
You guys heard it running too.
Yeah, but why isn't it running?
Here's my concern, guys. Where is the damn tow truck
bro, ain't nobody coming out here.
This has been over 45.
I'm cold.
Way over.
I can't feel my freaking hands.
I just want to stay.
Dude, I have an idea. What do you say we actually do the real challenge? We put the flower on the bumpers, we camp out inside, and we see what happens.
I'm down.
You guys down?
I mean, we got to have
a video.
Can
we rock, paper, scissors this
you
since
guys.
I own the limo?
We were supposed to
no.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Okay. If I win,
yep.
We get to do it. All right. Rock, paper, scissors.
Shoot.
Fuck.
I cheated.
Rock, paper, scissors. Rock, paper, scissors. I never lose at rock, paper, scissors. I never lose. Sergeants don't take L's.
We take W's. Now let's sprinkle some powder on the booty of this car.
What is up with the whole baby powder thing? So like, what exactly do you do with the baby powder?
This is the story I've heard. It might be completely different, but this is all the stories on the internet, is that you're supposed to put baby powder on the back of your car. I don't know if there's like something you're supposed to say, but like...
What the hell? Okay, let's hurry up and get this over with.
Because I'm creeped out. You're supposed to put baby powder over the bumper in like the trunk of the car. And supposed to, in like 15, 20 seconds after everybody's in the vehicle, you're like supposed to look at each other and say something. I don't know what you're supposed to say, but no. I think I know what it is. I think we're supposed to say like, fuck, I don't even know, man. I'm so creeped out right now, and I feel like we're being watched, but I say we just put baby powder on the back of the thing. I've seen it on YouTube before, and there's supposed to be handprints about 30, 45 seconds later.
From what CJ's saying about the urban legend around here, you're supposed to put flour on the bumper of the vehicle or the trunk or something like that.
Like, I've seen videos where it's back here. You know what I mean? Uh-huh.
Yeah, load up the entire thing, bro. This is creepy.
Wait. Huh. Well, those are you guys when we push the car.
Yeah.
How weird that there was actually like baby powder, like by the bridge.
Obviously somebody tried this.
Dude, this is messed up. We're like destroying this limo.
Do a lot of kids come here?
I have no idea. Dude, I just heard about it like just a couple of times. Put some on the bumper though. That's what I've heard is like the kicker of it all.
So apparently the legends is you put powder all over the vehicle and then some prints are supposed to appear on the car. Like this is Mosarge's print right here, okay? For the record, we should all put like a print.
Let's all put a print.
We should all put a print.
There's mine.
Mine.
Sonny,
we need your prints, boy. There we go. Good job, Sonny.
All four of us.
Why are your fingers long?
I don't know. I just like.
Wait, how long does it take?
I don't know. We'll see. We'll find out if this is.
Let's get in the car. It's freaking cold.
It's so cold. I'm getting in the car. Screw this shit. Yeah, we're just gonna camp out here. Wait for the CAA to show up and take the vehicle. It won't start at all. It sucks. My first limo experience and it breaks down. This is like classic Mosarge luck. First time in something. Like literally, I lost my virginity to this limo. Right? Well, not to this limo. I lost my limo virginity to. And it breaks down. It's a shame that we couldn't make it to the factory today. It really is. Like, I wanted to film a Ben.
The hell was that? What made that move?
Dude, the freaking limo is shaking. Go outside right now.
Hang on, go.
Dude, for real?
Yes.
Wait, no. The limo was shaking.
Sonny, was that you?
Okay, you guys
get out.
Here. Are there any prints?
There's our prints down there.
There's no prints on the limo.
Are you serious? You felt the moving?
Bro, the whole limo shook. It shook sideways, not front
to
back.
That was you moving.
No, yeah. I wasn't even moving, neither was CJ.
I think it was because we're sitting sideways. I felt like I was not gonna fall off the damn couch, but I felt like I was. It was weird. Very,
very weird.
You guys want to go back to the bridge?
Not a chance.
Nah.
Dude, let's do it. Come on, let's do it.
It's too cold. I'm freaked out with that bridge.
Well, right? I'm going back to the bridge, guys. I want to go back to the bridge. I want to go see what the hell is going on. CJ stayed back there. CJ's actually scared. I don't know if you guys know this, but CJ's not really like he gets very scared. I mean, we get scared and run away, but he gets extremely, extremely scared. So pray for CJ, guys. Where did this S come from? I did not even see that before. But this is actually the crybaby bridge. I hate looking into the water because it's giving me such a creepy vibe, especially because we heard something down here. What if there was like a river monster of some sort? Both the guys are still back at the car. I'm here by myself right now. Anybody here? I'm gonna try going to the end of the bridge. I literally haven't been to the end. Yo, oh my God. Hello? I just heard and felt footsteps running towards me from that area, from that direction right there, from the end of the bridge, and there was nobody there. I know you guys just heard that too. The guys are still at the limo. Hello? Little girl?
Are you here?
That legit just scared the shit out of me. I'm gonna go back and get the guys.
Yo, CJ, Omar. Boys, get over here right now.
No fucking way.
That looks like a baby paw print. Guys, I kid you not. That looks like a baby paw print.
Dude, I was walking to the end of the bridge and it literally sounded like footsteps were coming straight for me. Please, and I was filming it and I filmed the sound of it, but there was nothing coming towards me.
You serious?
I kid you not, it was the scariest thing ever. And then it sounded like somebody ran into the swamp. Like, I know people can't run on water, but that's what it sounded like. But the scariest sound was something coming towards me from the wood. And you guys will not believe what I just discovered.
What?
Baby print right here. Look at that.
Oh, shit.
That's a baby print.
Dude, that's weird.
Is it really?
Yeah, that looks like a baby print. Oh, hell no. There's a T on the bridge.
A T? Oh,
nah,
there's a bunch of T's.
Yeah, that's gotta be a coincidence. It's not Tama Boy. Tama Boy isn't part of the Crybaby Bridge clan. Let's see what else we can find on this. Yo, look what it says here. Night of the full moon. And there's like a little satanic star over there.
Oh, guys, that's weird.
Bro, this bridge is like... this
weirdest vibes on this bridge.
I know, but this bridge actually might be seriously haunted. Think about it. Our limo breaks down. Like, that's a new limo. Like, it's in great condition. Yeah. Our limo breaks down. We hear babies crying.
What?
Go.
What?
Right over there on that little island.
Oh my gosh, dude.
Island?
I swear, I even saw it moving everything.
That one there?
Yeah, that little island where that tree is.
Oh, right there?
Yeah.
Guys, I turned on my night vision for you so you can see this. So...
yeah, CJ's got some sick night vision.
Yes, shine your lights over
there.
Dude,
I even got it on camera. Something moving and making a noise over there.
So, we are back in the car right now. And... CAA hasn't come. Car won't start. Nothing's working. It's getting very cold because we don't have heat. We literally have nothing. This guy's getting sick. It's coughing already.
I'm getting sick and my battery is like almost dead. I wanted to
how warm it was a little bit ago.
Yeah.
Yeah, we were complaining. It was really warm in here as we were driving to the factory, which we're not even going to end up going there
I'm
now.
I'm trying to like look at some of my footage here, but I don't think I have enough battery. What are you talking about?
We're moving.
Huh?
What do you mean we're moving?
We're moving and nothing is stopping.
Dude, the car's moving?
Dude, is the car on?
No.
It feels like we're moving.
Open that door. See if we're actually moving.
Why does it feel like the car's moving?
I don't know. It does feel like we're moving.
Oh, we are moving.
What the?
We're moving. Dude. Sonny,
is anything back
did the car just start?
I don't see anything. No, it's not started.
It's not started?
Dude, what? Why is it moving? Guys, the car is moving by itself. We stopped?
It was right when I opened. What?
That's weird, though.
What's the matter?
Why did we just move?
Do you think it was that?
Dude, go outside right now.
Dude, he started the car.
Dude.
It sounded like the car was running. Was the car running?
No. We just started going forward.
That was actually really scary, bro. So what, he left it in neutral?
Oh!
Right what? Oh my god!
Dude, I'm not even kidding.
No
freaking kid prints.
No freaking way.
Fuck.
Bro, those were the same ones that were on the bridge.
Dude, look at this. It's like little footprints.
There's no way. Sonny, what the?
Look, that's a baby foot.
I don't like
it. So maybe it wasn't Sonny that had it in neutral.
I don't like this at all.
Don't play, man. Did you have, what was the
I wasn't doing anything but sitting
What is this? Are you guys messing around? Do you guys do this?
Dude, that's a baby's foot. That's it. Look, there's even.
I swear on my life, I did not do that.
Dude, I just heard a whistle behind us. I swear.
Dude, these are real prints. Look, there's prints inside of the foot. Like actual, the grading of a print. Those are legit baby prints.
Dude, do you think that we were being pushed? Like, that's what's freaking me out right now.
I don't know if that's the part of the urban legend or not, though. But
Look, this he's running back inside. He just got scared.
I'm with you.
He got.
There is something in the middle of the bridge.
What?
What is that?
Guys, don't quit playing. What is it?
No, there is something there. It's white.
Let's go look.
Sunny.
Hello?
It's like a bottle.
Oh, it's a bottle.
Maybe a baby bottle? Dude, we were being pushed
to the bridge.
Guys, I kid you not, the car was all the way down there.
If he didn't hit the brakes, we were going towards the bridge.
I'm freaked out.
Yo,
guys.
What is that?
I don't know if we should be going on this bridge.
Oh my god. Dude, that's the freaking baby powder.
No way. Dude, the baby powder was back there. That's not the baby powder.
Please be joking with me. Right?
It's a baby bottle or the baby powder, one or the other.
Please,
guys, I kid you not right now. This is f***ed up. That's the baby powder.
That's the same one.
Yeah. Is that the same one?
There's no way. The other one had scratches on it.
Yep, that's it. That's it. That's f***ing it. That's f***ing it.
It's like they were trying to mess with us.
Yo.
Hold on. Where did you find that? We found it over here.
By the brick. No, it's over here. It was over here. We found it over here. Bro, maybe we should return it. Yo, baby, my boy. We're going to leave this right here. Dude, look. There's baby powder on the leaves.
Holy You're shit. Right.
Oh, my God.
That's not snow or ice, is it?
No, that's baby powder.
All right, let me just put it back. Can you close that?
Just chunk it. Yeah, I'm not touching that thing. I'm not gonna touch that thing.
All right, I'm just gonna leave it.
Just leave it down there.
Yeah,
that's where we found it.
All right, sorry that we disturbed your baby powder and your bridge. Should we say like a prayer or something?
No, dude. I say we do this. I say we all just like apologize to whatever the freak just happened.
But we didn't do anything wrong. We were literally just driving through here. You know what's funny? Not one car. We've been here for hours. Not one car. We heard vehicles driving through, but not one car actually made an appearance.
I'm legitimately freaked out.
But you know what's crazy is like it sounds like every once in a while like a car is coming.
It's like a phantom car. I've heard multiple of them since we've been
here. And I was walking on the bridge and it was like something running towards me.
I don't understand like why we're not freaking out about us. We were going down right now.
Exactly. Yeah.
Like it was taking us.
Because I thought
bridge.
It was sunny. That's what we're not figuring out. I thought it was actually sunny.
At first, I thought it was too.
I thought he got the car rolling, but it didn't sound like the car started.
Why is all of this like happening, dude?
Yo, baby, my boy.
Don't do. Oh, dude, no.
No, not Tom, my boy. Baby, my boy.
Okay. All right.
Baby, my boy. We're sorry if we're intruding on your property. Maybe we're in this territory or something.
But why did we break down at this point, dude? Explain that. Riddle me that. Seriously.
I just want to go back in the car.
I'm getting in the car too. I'm following Omar. So you can go.
It is literally so late into the night. It's freezing cold. Even if we got the car started right now, we're not going to make it to that factory because we got to be up very early because we're going to Eastern State Penitentiary in Philadelphia. And
what the fuck?
Bro, why are you even over there, man?
Dude, I just saw a shadow. I feel like maybe we have intruded onto like private property of this baby or the whatever the legend is around here and it doesn't want us here. So yo, baby, my boy, I'm sorry. Forgive us for coming here. Please just let us leave in peace. So CAA ain't coming?
No.
They're not coming, huh?
It's AAA.
AAA?
Wait, is that what they call in Canada?
Yeah, CAA.
Yeah.
Apparently they're not showing up because they took another call that was so close to the area.
We gotta be dealing like
dude, I used to be a mechanic, you know that.
Battery issue,
check the spark plug.
I used to be a mechanic, here.
I think it's something electrical. It's nothing with the battery related.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Try to crank it.
So, I guess...
Nothing?
AAA isn't gonna be coming for another couple of hours. They got a little behind.
It's got dual alternators.
Yeah.
They said they were gonna be coming about... they were supposed to be here, honestly, like about an hour or so ago. They're not going to be out here for another 2 hours.
My phone's about to die, but I need a light.
All right.
Do you have any cell phone signal? Is there somebody else we can call other than AAA?
No, not really.
I mean, this is a monster.
Yo, that coil pack looks like it's been tampered with. Try it now. Go.
Oh, we got a squeaky ass belt though. Thank goodness.
I hope we don't shut off.
Thank goodness.
Let me show you guys. So this is a coil pack right here. That feeds into your spark plug. That was
kind of up right here. It was tempered with. All right, well, let's get going.
Yeah,
let's,
my hands are freaking cold.
Let's get going.
Yo, thank God.
I'm actually thankful.
I'm really excited we have a mechanic with us.
I'm thankful for Mel.
Why didn't you just look at it before?
I don't know.
I don't know. We should have looked at it before. So it's a good thing I used to be a mechanic. For those of you that don't know, I used to be an automotive mechanic for like 14 years. I have my own shop, my car racing shop. Yeah, that belt is sounding terrible right now.
Yeah,
that wasn't doing that before.
No, it wasn't doing that before. It wasn't unplugged, but it looked like it had been tampered with. And nobody opened the hood as we were driving. Like, the car shut off as we were driving.
Yeah.
So
let's get in and start rolling.
We are going to go. You know what? We should probably reverse and go back the other way.
Yeah. Hey, Sonny. We're not gonna go forward. We're gonna reverse the hell out of here.
Reverse?
Yeah, we're not driving on that bridge. F*** that.
Okay.
All right. What are the odds of a car driving through here as soon as the car starts?
Dude, finally a car actually comes when our car starts.
What the hell?
What are the chances of that?
Are you kidding me?
He just went around. He didn't even ask us if we needed help or
anything. Yeah. Going over
that bridge, correct? Dude, the car starts and a car shows up out of nowhere.
Look, that car just went over the bridge and it was fine. I think we're okay. I think we should go over the bridge.
Yeah.
So we're not gonna go over the bridge?
No, let's go over it. Let's see what happens.
Go over?
Yeah, let's go over it. Yo, maybe because we apologize for being here.
Dude, I seen a car. That car that was right in front of us right now, it went over the bridge and it didn't have any problems.
Let's see if that happens for us.
All right, Sonny. Sonny, my boy.
It's flickering or anything like that.
Please God, don't let anything messed up happen, guys. Okay. Stay tuned. Keep... Oh my God. Oh, the lights in here.
What?
Oh, the lights
are dimming.
The lights are dimming.
Yo, what is going on?
The lights just turned off back here.
Oh, they just turned back on.
Yeah, they did.
No, no.
Whoa.
They're back.
Dude.
Are we off?
Dude. Door locked too.
The door locked?
Oh.
Did you shut it off again?
Dude, this thing's got major electrical problems. The air just turned off too.
What the?
But do you think this thing, what the?
Dude, here's something. Right. We gotta take this thing to the shop right away.
For real, dude. We've never had problems with this, and then we get to this damn bridge, and then this happens.
Well, my first limo experience was a haunted limo experience. All right, guys, it's time for me to end this video. Here's the thing. We were supposed to go to the factory, but it's super, super late right now. It's like we've been out here for hours and hours and hours. We're going to head back because we have to wake up early to go to Philadelphia. We're going to be going to Eastern State Penitentiary, which is something you guys have been wanting us to go and visit. So we're going to be in Philly filming at that abandoned prison, me, Omar, and CJ. And CJ brought up a really good point as we were driving through here. What if it, because you guys know we did that video at CJ's dealership and the sock monkey was like all over the place in the video. What if it was a sock monkey that was doing all this? We never even thought of that. So that actually kind of scares me, the fact that it could have been the sock monkey.
Dude.
Okay.
Yo, that's been happening this whole far.
Guys, the lights keep turning on and off in here. Yo, Tom, my boy.
Save me this time.
Yeah, for real. So on that note, go check out the boys. CJ's link will be down below. Guys, we need to get CJ to 100,000 subscribers. He's gonna be buying a Lamborghini Huracan if he hits 100,000 subscribers.
Subscribe it up, baby.
Subscribe, guys.
I want one
bad. Let's do it. Plus his birthday's coming up, so let's show him some love, man. CJ is the man. You're gonna be seeing much more of him. CJ and I are actually working on a... I think we can tell him right
let's
now.
Let's just tell him right now.
CJ and I officially own a company called Motivated Eyewear together.
Yep.
So
we acquired that last week, actually.
Yep. So you guys are getting some really cool things.
It's going to be sick.
Yes. I can't. That's all I'm going to tell you is Motivated Eyewear. CJ and I, we're going to be killing it, right, CJ?
Yep.
And I got some Yo Tom My Boy merch coming out real soon, so I can't wait for that. And check out Oh My Gosh TV's channel as well.
Please do, man.
Subscribe to him. Go smash his like button. Like, he likes his like button to be tickled. So tickle that like button.
I like it to be liked.
Yeah.
Break your thumb. Break that thumb.
Destroy that like button. Do it for the sock monkey. On that note, you guys are awesome. Don't forget to be you, do you, and smash.
Wait. Stay motivated.
Stay motivated and just live a little. I love you guys. I'll see you in Eastern State Penitentiary. I love you guys. Don't forget to be you, do you, stay motivated, and just live a little. I'll see you guys in the next one.